Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, hi, third grade. How are you today? Welcome back in Students Assembly in second semester. Today, all of the group want to presentation about the P5 project. Please welcome the first group from 3A Al-Fazari.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 1. Our names are Atifa,
Aisyah, Kimi.
We from 3A Al-Fazari class. We want to present about P5 projects. There are many topics in P5 projects,
ranging from benefit ways,
how to benefit ways. We need to go green, benefit, go green, and consume mushroom. We are grateful because we have a lot project from P5. We want to explain each topic. Topic 1, ways around us. There are lots of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, we can find waste such as plastic bags, snack wrap, paper, and milk cartons. At home, it is called household waste. It includes eggshells, cardboard, diaper, food waste, chemical, plastic, and anything. Meanwhile, there is also industrial waste. It includes chemical, dirt, and gravel, soil, glass, and scrap metal. How until these waste are decomposed? The most traveling are plastic bottle up to 1 million years, plastic up to 1,000 years, and diaper up to 500 years.
Topic 2, recycle waste. In next weeks, we learn about two types, namely organic and inorganic. Organic waste is type of waste it from plant and animals. Inorganic waste is type of waste that's from non-biological things. How to recycle organic waste? We can make compost, ecoenzyme, and animal food. Then how to recycle inorganic waste? We can make robot from cartons, plastic bottle for make pot, make pencil case from cartons.
Topic 3. Mention detective. Mention informant of detective. This time we ask informant detective.
organization CART. We work with a group member. School, we opposite school area. Such a hallway, and the stairs, and classroom. In hallway, we observed animal plant in aquarium. In understand is covers and copper and things. We must protect the environment by save the water and electric. We use bag to shopping and use bottle to drink.
Topic 4. Benefit of Go Green. In week 4, we learn about activities of Go Green. We have 7 days to keep the environment at school. We write our plans to keep environment at school. The activities of Cochrane are throw rubbish in the trash bin, dusting the window, watering the plant, sweeping the floor, recycling bottle into mushroom pots and anything. I think this project is so fun. We can take take a part of Go Green project. Topic 5. Cultivating mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivate mushroom. We prepare tools and materials, such as
scissor, cardboard, bottle, and many more. Second, is solid dust mediator. Make it strong and humidity. We take care of the mushroom by
watering it twice a day and keeping its humidity. The challenge cultivating the mushroom are climate condition and lack of storage.
Thankfully, we solved the problem by the help of teacher. That's all about our P5 project. Let's skip
and
environment clean.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Of anorganic
Anorganic waste is bottle, make robot from cartoons, make pencil case, bottle, cardboard, and glass.
Okay, last question. Mention the media to plant the mushroom. One media to plant the mushroom.
And this draft.
With this straw, plastic bottle, go short there, cardboard.
Okay, thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, we are from group 2. Our names are Juna, Avan, Apil, Altela, and Handa. We are from 3A Alpha Zari class.
We want to present about P5 project. The topic are different, ranging from waste around us, how to recycle waste, mission of environmental detective, benefits of co-green and cultivating mushrooms.
We are very grateful because we have learned a lot of knowledge and experience at P5 project. Here is the topics.
Topic one, waste around us. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school,
we can find waste such as milk cartons, plastic bags, food waste, snack wraps, and paper. At home, it is called household waste. It includes excess, cardboard, oil, diapers, bottle, can, plastic, and many more. How long until these are decomposed? The most terrifying is glass bottle, up to 1 million years. Plastic, up to 1,000 years. Diapers, up to 500 years.
Topic 2. The next week we learn about how to recycle waste. There are 2 kinds of waste: organic and inorganic waste. Organic waste is a type of from plants and animals. Inorganic waste is a type of waste that is non-biological things. Inorganic waste is cannot decompose naturally. How to recycle organic waste? We can make compost, ecoenzyme, and animal food. Then how to recycle inorganic waste? We can make piggy bank from snack tubes, mushroom pot from plastic bottle, photo frame from cardboard, and many more.
Topic 3, mission as environmental detective. This time we act as environmental detective. First, we take the mission card. In this mission, we work in groups. Second, we observe many places such as hallway, understairs, and classroom. In the hallway, we observe plants indoors and animals in the aquariums. And then, in the understairs, we observe balloons, trolleys, and cleaning tools. And then the last, we observe the classroom. We can care of the environment by maintaining green areas, plant more plants, and clean the environment's regularity.
Topic 4. In week 4, we have learned about 7 days go green activities. The concept map was staying on the wall. Every day we must write the go green activities on 7 days. Here is the activities, such as reuse the bottle to be maracas, reuse galloon to be fast of the Fuss of flower, and then clean the whiteboard, clean the table, clean the drawer, clean the locker, and recycle the box.
Topic 5. Cultivating mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivating mushroom. First, we prepare the tools and the materials, such as plastic bottles, scissors, tape, solder, stove, pan, mushroom seeds, petty straw, cardboard, and wood sawdust. Second, we set up the planting media. Media 1 is wood sawdust. Media 2 is petty straw. And media 3 is cardboard. We take care of the mushroom by watering it twice a day and keeping it humidity. There are some challenges while cultivating the mushroom, such as climate conditions and lack of the storage. Thankfully, we solve the problems by help of teacher.
Thank you for your attention.
Yes, we know.
As I seen, when we plant, there is some growing mushroom there. And when I see it, my friend say that was an enoki mushroom. There's it.
Okay, next question. Can you mention what activities that go green activities?
Sure. Co-green activities. Co-green activities are we are cleaning together with friend at 7 days.
Then we plant the mushroom at 7 days.
Co-green, watering the mushroom every day.
And then recycling the materials like the box or other things.
Yes.
That's all about our presentation, and thanks for the question. We must take care of the environment
because
destroying it will slowly destroying us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group 3. Our names are
Orlin,
Arnav,
Areta,
Adam,
Isan.
today we want to present P5 project. There are so many topics in P5 project, ranging from waste around us, how to recycling waste, benefits of co-creens, mission of co-creens, and cultivating the mushroom. Now, we want to explain each topic.
Topic 1, waste around us. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, we can find waste such as rotten fruit, waste can, plastic bag, and bottle. At home, it is called household waste. It includes eggshells, diapers, oil, food waste, jars, cans, glass, and soil. Meanwhile, there is also industrial waste, such as chemical, dirt, gravel, and scrap metal. How long until these waste are decomposed? The most terrifying are glass bottles, up to 1 million years, plastic up to 1,000 years, and diapers up to 500 years.
How to recycling waste? The next week, we have learned how to recycling two types of waste, namely organic and inorganic waste. Organic waste is a type of waste from animals and plants. Inorganic waste is a waste from non-biological things. How to recycle in organic waste? We can make compost, ecoenzyme, and animal food. Then, how to recycle inorganic waste? We can make piggy bank from snake tubes, mushroom pot from plastic bottle, photo frame from cardboard, and other.
Topic 3. This time, we act as an environmental detective. We are given several mission cards to do the activity. We work with group members. We observe several areas, such as hallway, understairs, and the classroom. Along the hallway, we observe indoor plants and animals in the aquarium. Then we observe things under the stairs, such as gallons, trolley, and cleaning tools. The last, we observe the classroom. We have to protect the environment by maintaining green areas, planting more plants, cleaning the environment regularly, and recycling waste.
Topic 4. Weekend 4, we learn about activities of co-clean the essence mat of student what our what we made seven mat today junior we have vinyl, we hide the activities after play. The activities of co-clean is the rubbish in the dustbin. Rubbish bottling make for better. Massive water. The onion. The onion. The acting of the thing is so fun because helping about the environment.
Topic 5. Domnul Tefe de Masum. We learn about Domnul Tefe de Masum. First, I prepare butter, scissor, and also cupboard. Second, prepare the material. Is ready soon. Median to is a soldier. Median is skateboard. We take a masuk assalamualaikum protein masuk assalamualaikum
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Go green, make environment clean.
Okay, so let's have a question. Mention, what is the meaning of organic waste?
Fruit.
Okay. Okay, next question. Mention the materials you use for cultivating the mushroom.
The materials is bottle, straw, solder, scissor, and seeds, mushrooms.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello.
name is Hussein.
My name is Zakira.
And my name is Abbas.
We are from 3A Al-Fajari class. This time we want to present about T5 project. There are many topics in P5 project. Ranging from waste around us, how to recycle waste, mission of Co-Green, benefits of Co-Green, and cultivating mushroom. We are very grateful because we have learned a lot of knowledge and experience in P5 project. We want to explain this topic.
Topic 1. Topic 1. Waste around us. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, we can find waste such as milk cartons, snack wraps, food waste, and paper. At home, it calls household waste. It includes eggshell, cardboard, diapers, and many more. Meanwhile, there is also industrial waste. It includes chemical, dirt and gravel, and scrap metal. How long until these waste are decomposed? The most trifling are glass bottle, up to 1 million years. Plastic, up to 1,000 years. Diapers, up to 500 years.
Topic 2. How to recycle waste. In the next week, we learn about two kinds of waste, organic waste and inorganic waste. Organic waste is a kind of waste that is from plants and animals. Meanwhile, inorganic waste is a type of waste that is from non-biological things. How to recycle organic waste? We can make compost and ecoenzyme. And also, how to recycle inorganic waste? We can make piggy bank from snack tubes and make mushroom pot by plastic bottles.
Topic 3. Mission of environmental detective. This time we act as an environmental detective. We are given several mission cards to do the activity. We work with crew members. We are observe room in the school, such as hallway, understair, and classroom. Along the hallway, we observe indoor plants and animals in the aquariums. And then we observe the thing understair. So there is such as Helen's trolley, and the last we observe the classroom. We must protect the environment by maintaining green areas. We must plant many trees, cleaning regularly, and cleaning waste.
Topic 4. Benefit of Co-Green. In week 4,
In week 4, we learn about activities of Cochrane. We make 7 days plan to keep clean environment at school. The concept map is glued in wall. Every day we write our plans. The activities that done in 7 days are 1. Throw rubbish in the dustbin. 2. Watering the plant. 3. Sweeping the floor. 4. Reuse a bottle. 5. Watering a plant. 6. Mop the floor. 7. Recycling a bottle.
Topic 5. Cultivating mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivating the mushroom. First, we prepare the tools and materials such as plastic bottle, scissor, tape, solder, and many more. Second, we set up the planting media. Media 1 is wood sawdust. Media 2 is paddy and straw. Media 3 is cardboard. We take care of the mushroom plant by watering it twice a day and keeping it humidity.
The challenge when cultivating the mushroom is lack of storage. Thankfully, we solved the problems by help of our teacher. That's all about our presentation. Well, thank you very much for your attention. We must use for us to protect the earth. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, now we have a question, Sarah want to ask, how many times you can water your mushroom?
Twice a day.
We watering it by twice a day.
And then, what place we should keep our mushroom?
In cold place.
Okay, thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, we are from group 3. Our name are Nabila,
Ibran,
Rashid,
Ahsan.
I am from 3P Al-Hayyan class. Today, we want to present about 5 projects. There are many topics in P5 project. In from which around us?
How to recycle waste?
Mission of Cochrane
and benefits of Cochrane. I'm very grateful because I have learned a lot of knowledge and went in this P5 project. Now we want to explain each topic.
Topic 1. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, we can find waste such as bottle, plastic, and plastic snack. At home, it is called household waste. It includes spoiled rice, waste food, and manure. There is also industrial waste. It includes wastewater, plastic, and bottle. How long until this waste are decomposed? The most terrifying are glass bottles, up to 1 million years. Plastic, 450 years. And diapers, up to 250 until 500 years.
Topic 3 is a detective. Detective mission of environment in detective is we have as environment detective. We are solving given several motion as to do activity. We won in group. We observe a area in the school, such as hallway and classroom. Understand. Along the hallway, we observe the environment. We observe under the stair, there is a broom and a picture. The last, we observe a classroom. We must protect the classroom. Classroom. Clean the class.
Topic 4. Benefit of Go Green. In week 4, we learn about activities in Go Green. We make 7-day plan in the school. The plan is glued in the wall. Every day we write the plan to implement the go activities it at school. Activities that we already done are in 7th grade are don't use parfum, turn off the light when already being used, save water water. Save water. Plant the tree. Watering the tree. I think it's fun because we can save the environment.
Topic 5, cultivating mushroom. In topic 5, I learn how to cultivating mushroom. Before I cultivate the mushroom, we have to prepare the tools and material. Material 1, bottle or jar and mushroom. Second, we set up the planting media. Media 1, straw. Media 2, cardboard. Media 3, sawdust. We take care of the mushroom by watering the mushroom twice a day. The challenge of this P5 project is when I watering the mushroom twice a day. Sometimes I feel tired. Thankfully, we solve the problem by we must watering the mushroom twice a day because if we not watering the mushroom will be not grow. Thank you for your kind attention. That's all about my presentation. Thank you for your kind attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Closing tagline. Stay healthy and go green.
Okay, now I have a question for all of you. Can you mention what are the media for planting the mushroom?
Sawdust. Media 1. Straw. Media 2. Cardboard. Media 3. Sawdust.
Okay, and how many times you watering your mushroom every day?
Twice a day.
Okay, thank you.
See you on the next project. Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, we are from group 2. Our names are Samir,
Javan,
Adel,
Mikael.
Today we want to present about P5 project. There are so many topics of P5 projects ranging from ways around us.
How to recycle waste.
Mission of detective. Environmental.
Benefits of co-green.
And the last, how to cultivate in the mushroom. We want
to explain the topic.
Next week, we learn about two types. It is organic waste and inorganic waste. What is organic waste? Organic waste is a trash that we can make compost. And what is inorganic waste? Inorganic waste is a trash that we can make material. Then how to recycle waste? How to recycle organic waste? We make compost from the bone of fish, the bone of chicken, and the skin of fruit. And then, how to recycle inorganic waste? We make material from metal, paper, bottle, and another.
Mission of environmental detective. This time we act as an environmental detective.
We are given the several missions to do this activity. We work with group members. We observe several areas such as hallway, understairs, and classroom. Along the hallway, we observe school environment. Then we observe things under the stair, such as rice row and box. Then the last is classroom. We must protect the environment by clean the environment, throw the rubbish in the dustbin, don't throw the rubbish in the river, plant tree, use public transportation, and another. Thank you.
Benefits of Go Green. In week 5, we already learned how to do the Go Green in the school. We have to do the activities Go Green in the school and implement the Go Green activities. The concept map is glued on the wall, and in 7 days, we have to do some Go Green activities. The activities that we have done in 7 days are bike less, drive more, use one clothes 2 days, throw rubbish in the dustbin, use recycle bag and tumbler. I think this activity is very fun because we learn of how to do concrete and clean the world.
In week 5, we learn how to cultivate in the mushroom. First, we prepare the tool and material such as sawdust, rice straw or tarpots, butter or gel. Second, we set up the media. Media 1 is sawdust, media 2 is rice straw, and the last media 3 is tarpots. We take care of the mushroom by watering it every day 2 times 1 day. The talents how to cultivate in the mushroom. If we see the tablet is so tired. Thankfully, we solve the problem by together. Why? Because if we do together, it's so easy and faster to do. Thank you, Phil and Jason. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Recycling is our job as a cleaner. Wanna make the world clean? Recycle.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Can you mention 3 examples of an organic waste? Pencil,
plastic, glass.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my friends. We are from Group 4. Our names are
Hafiz,
Arjuna,
Rian,
Abibi,
and Kia.
Today, we want to present about
the research project. There are many tall topics in this 45 project, from ways around us,
how to recycle
most of green,
benefit of go green,
and cultivating mushroom.
Now we want to explain the each topic. Topic 1, ways around us. There are a lot of ways around us, ranging from household ways to industrial ways. At school, we can find ways such as plastic, plastic wrap, and plastic bottle. At home, it's called by household waste. It includes dry leaves, crushing of apple, and skin of banana. There are industrial waste too, such as waste, cloth waste, and plastic waste. How long these waste are decomposed? Very terrifying are glass bottle up to 50 years, plastic up to 100 years, and diapers up to 150 years.
The waste is from the plane, an animal, and animal to biologies of chemical. Biologies dari biologis ting.
We are the Mac muskul. We and as environment we fix silver mission of school. We observe always and shield and soup.
The next topic is about the benefit of go green. It requires the two activities about the go green. We made several plans to keep the environment of the school. The sunset map is grilled on the wall. Every day, we write our plan to implement go green at school. The activities that we have done at Saturday are save electricity, throw rubbish in the dustbin, turn off the lamp when it's not used, tidy up the bed, planting the tree, watering the plant, ride bicycle, and save water. I think These activities is fun because we can save the earth.
Cultivating mushroom is quality how to TV mushroom. First we prepared the media. The media is seed of mushroom, butter and straw. The second we prepared the media. Media one is butter, media two is straw, media three is seed of mushroom. We take care of the mushroom by put in the moist place, watering twice again. The challenge of planting mushroom is to close the button of the bottle. We solve the problems by be careful and not rush. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The closing tagline, we must to study then we see me.
Okay, thank you. Now Sarah have a question.
Twice.
Okay, and where should you put your mushroom? In where, what place?
In the moist place.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, we are from group 1. Our names are Aisa,
Kiran,
Dafa,
and Zafran.
We are from 3C Almahni class. We want to present about P5 project. There are many topics in P5 project, ranging from waste around us, how to recycle waste, mission of GoGreen, benefits of GoGreen, and cultivating mushroom. I am very grateful because I have learned a lot knowledge and experience in P5 project. We want to explain each topic. Topic 1. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, we can find waste, such as newspaper, snack packaging, and used tissue. At home, it is called household waste. It includes plastic bag, plastic bottle, diapers, oil, jars, cans, food waste, and eggshells. Meanwhile, there is industrial waste too. It includes chemicals, dirt, gravel, soil, glass, and scrap metals. How long until these wastes are decomposed? The most terrifying is glass, up to 1 million years. Plastic, up to 500 years. Plastic, up to 1,000 years. Diapers, up to 500 years.
Topic 2, how to recycle waste. This week, we learn how to recycle two types waste, namely organic and inorganic. Organic waste is waste that can decompose naturally earth, and inorganic waste is waste that can decompose naturally with earth. How to recycle organic waste? We can make compost, ecoenzyme, and animal food. How to recycle inorganic waste? We can make pencil case, flower pot, piggy bank, and etc.
Topic 3. This time we act as an environmental detective. We observe hallways, understairs, and classrooms. First, we observe at the hallways. Indoors, plants and animal. Then we observe at the understairs. There are gallon and trolley. And the last, we observe in the classroom. And we must protect the environment by maintaining green areas and planting more plants.
In week 4, we learn activity of co-green. The activity in the environment at school, the compact is glued on the wall. There are throwing rubbish, trash bin, sweeping, and into mushroom each.
Topic 5. How to cultivate mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivate mushroom. First, we can prepare tools and materials such as sawdust, wheat, straw, and box. Second, we set up planting media. Media 1 is sawdust. Media 2 is box. Media 3 is wheat or straw. We take care of mushroom by watering twice a day and keeping humidity. The challenge in cultivating mushroom are climate condition and lack of storage. Thankfully, we solve problems by help from teacher. Thank our passing deadline is we hope our mushroom can grow well. Thank you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay,
question time. Do you know what is the name of the mushroom that we're thinking? What type of mushroom?
Oyster mushroom.
Pacific bottles, doors, and cans.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from group 2. Our names are
Abi.
My name is Danis.
My name is JJ.
My name is Kafa.
My name is Miraj. I want to present about P5 project.
There are many topics in P5 project, ranging from waste around us, how to recycle waste, mission of co-green, benefit of co-green, and cultivate the mushroom.
I am very grateful because I have learned a lot of knowledge and activity in P5 project.
We want to explain each topic.
Topic 1. Waste around us. There are many waste around us, ranging from household waste until industrial waste. At school, we can find waste such as cardboard, milk cartons, plastic, bottles, and etc. At home, it calls us household waste. It includes us eggshell, diapers, oil, food waste, and etc. There are also industrial waste. It includes as chemical, soil and gravel, and metal scraps. How do these waste to be decomposed? The most terrifying are glass bottles, up to 1 million years, plastics 1,000 years, and diapers 500 years.
The next week we learn about recycle to type of. The next week we learn about recycle tool, the type of waste, namely organic and inorganic. Organic waste is a type of from an animal and plant. Inorganic waste is a type of waste from decomposed naturally. How to recycle organic waste? We can make eco-enzyme and animal food. How to recycle inorganic waste is a type is we can make piggy banks, snack for tubes, and many more.
Topic 3. This time, an environment detect this, we observe give ISIS
co-op size, mention, card, to with your group. Indoors plant and animals in the aquarium, gloves, strolley cleaning tools.
Topic 4. Benefits of cochrane or activities of cochrane. We met a 7-day to keep the environment cool. We feel met glue the in the wall every day. Throw rubbish in the bin. Throw dusting the window. I think this project is fun because I take I can take the part of name.
Topic 5, cultivate the mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivate the mushroom. First, we prepare tool and material such as wood sawdust, plastic bottle, paddy straw, cardboard, mushroom seed, and etc. Second, we set up planting media. Media 1 is wood sawdust, media 2 is paddy straw, media 3 is cardboard. We take care the mushroom by watering it twice a day and keeping its humidity. The challenges of cultivating the mushroom is climate conditions and lack of storage.
Thankfully, we solve the problem by discuss with our group how to eliminate conditions.
Okay, question time. Hey, can you mention the development?
Throw rubbish in the dustbin, cleaning the class, and plant a tree.
Okay, next question. How many times are you watering the mushroom?
Watering twice a day.
Okay, thank you. See you. Bye.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 3. Our name are
My name is Nino.
My name is Ila.
My name is Kayla.
My name is Kenji.
And my name is Ryan.
We are from 3C Al-Mahani class.
We want to present about P5 project. There are many types of P5 project,
ranging from waste around us, how to directly mention of cochrane, benefits of cochrane, and cultivating mushroom.
I am so very grateful because I have learned a lot and knowledge and experience in P5 project. We want to explain each topic.
Topic 1. Waste around us. Topic 1. waste around us. There are a lot of waste around us. Taking from household waste of industrial waste. At school we can find waste such as milk cartons, plastic bags, snack. At home it is household waste. It includes eggshells, cardboard, oil and food waste. Meanwhile, there is also industrial waste. It includes chemical, dirt, gravel, soil and glass. How long until these
waste are decomposed? The most terrifying are less battle up to 1 million years, plastic up to 1,000 years, and papers up to 500 years.
Topic 2. How to recycle of waste. The next week, learn how to recycle two types of waste, namely organic and inorganic waste. Organic waste is a type that is from plants and animals. Inorganic waste is a type that is from non-biological things. How to recycle organic waste? We can make compost, eco-enzyme, and animal food. Did you know how to recycle inorganic waste? We can make photo frames from cardbox and mushroom from bottle plastic.
Topic 3. Environment detective. We act as environmental detective. We are given several areas in school, such as hallway, understair, and classroom. Along the hallway, we observe several areas in school. We observe the classroom, such as gallon, trolley, and cleaning tools. The last, we observe maintaining green areas, planting more plants, and cleaning regularly.
Topic 4. Benefit of co-green. In week 4, we learn about activities of co-green. We made 7 days to keep our environment at school. The concept map is glued on the wall. Every day, we write our plans, implement, and experience in P5 project. The activities we have done in 7 days are throwing rubbish in the dustbin, dusting the window, watering the water, sweeping the floor, recycling bottle into mushroom pots, and all about things. I think this activity is so fun because I take the part in protecting the school environment.
Topic 5. Cultivating mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivate the mushroom. First, we prepare the tools and materials such as bottle, sawdust, mushroom seeds, and many more. Second, we set up the planting media. Media 1 is woody sawdust, and media 2 is petty straw, and media 3 is cardbox. We take care of the mushroom by watering it twice a day and keep it mighty. The challenge of cultivating the mushroom are climate conditioner and lack of storage. Thankfully we solved the problem by help of Ustada. That's all about our presentation. Thank you very much for your attention.
The classic tagline is study for success. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Now it's precious time, yeah? Mention the example of good activities.
Throw rubbish into the dustbin.
Sweep the floor. Clean the table. Clean the floor.
Clean the window.
Okay, next question. Why do you have to keep the environment clean?
For the environment beautiful.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, we are from Group 4. Before that, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Akila.
My name is Saka.
My name is Aira.
My name is Watan.
Today we will present about our P5 project.
There are many topics in P5 project, ranging from waste around us, how to recycle waste, mission of Go Green, the environmental detective, benefit of Go Green, and cultivating mushroom. We will explain each topic.
Topic one.
Waste around us. There are a lot of waste around us, ranging from household waste to industrial waste. At school, you can find waste such as paper, plastic bottle, and food waste. At home, it is called household waste. It includes eggshell, cardboard, diapers, and many more. Meanwhile, there is also industrial waste, includes chemical, dirt, and many more. How long until these waste are decomposed? The most relevant are glass bottle, up to 1 million years. Plastic, up to 1,000 years, and diapers, up to 500 years.
Topic 2, how to recycle waste? The next week, we learn how to recycle waste, namely, organic, inorganic waste. Organic waste is a type from plant and animal. Inorganic waste is a type from non-gold things. How to recycle from organic waste? We can make ecoenzyme. Then, how to recycle from inorganic waste? We can make piggy banks or snack tube.
Topic 3. Mission of environmental detective. This week we'll act to be the environmental detective. We given the card to do the activity. We will observe the hallway, understair, and classroom. First, we go to the hallway. We can find indoor plant and animal in the aquarium. Second, under stairs, we can find trolley, galloon, and cleaning tools. The last, we go to the classroom. We must keep the environment by maintaining the green area, cleaning the environment regularly, and recycle waste.
Topic 4. Benefit of co-green. In week 4, we learn about benefit of co-green. We made 7-day plan to keep the school environment. The topic is clothes on the wall. Every day we write our plan to keep the school environment clean. The activities that we have done in 7 days are throw rubbish in the trash bin, dusting the window, sweep the floor, watering the plants, recycling the plastic bottle into the mushroom pot, and attack. I think this activity is so fun because I can keep the school environment.
Topic 5. Cultivating mushroom. In week 5, we learn how to cultivate the mushroom. First, we have to prepare the tools and the material, such as scissors, plastic bottle, galloon, and cardboard cutout.
Media 1, we fill with sawdust. Media 2, we fill with straw. Media 3, we fill with bulbs and add with mushroom seed. How to care the mushroom? We need to add water twice in day. There are any challenge for mushroom? Yes, we have to add water and check the mushroom every day. The closing tagline is, we hope the white oyster mushroom can grow well. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, now it's question time. Okay, can you mention what are the media for planting the mushroom?
Media 1. We fill with sawdust, and the media 2, we fill with box, and media 3, we fill with straw.
Okay, next question. Can you mention the example of organic
the skin of orange and bananas.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, it's a wrap. All the group finished to do the presentations in students' assembly for the second semester. See you on the next students' assembly. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.